When we picked up this plow, it was very heavy. We had taken the little Massey 1710. It was a little too heavy for it, so we took both front gangs off. Now, once we got it home and got it unloaded, we are now putting the gangs back on. And if you see, we're putting this one on the left side of the plow, and it actually goes on the right side, the opposite side, and we'll eventually have to take it, we'll eventually realize that and have to take it off and transfer it to the other side. Now Zane is tightening it up since we got it all set on that side. And again, remember, it's on the wrong side, and eventually coming on in further part of this video, we'll have to take it off and transfer it to the other side. Now, it would have worked being on that wrong side. The reason we had to take it off, if you look closely, the nuts on the axle are on the inside and they should be on the outside. Not a big factor, but we thought we needed to go ahead and do it right since we were just now getting it all set up. We're getting the impact wrench set up so it'll be easier to tighten that up and then eventually having to take them off and put it on the other side. Here we are discussing the reasons for having to transfer that left gang over to the right. Note the new discs have arrived and have been put on that gang, and we're getting ready to put it back on the plow after we remove this side and put it on the opposite side. Now we're getting somewhere. We have the gang with the three new discs on the left side, and we'll now put the older disc that we took off of that side, put it on the right side. Both gangs are now on.